I'm about to finish a painting that I already began. It's based on a photograph that I took a while ago in Brazil. And I'm not really trying to make the painting look exactly like the picture. That's not really what painting is about, but I was kind of inspired by the mood of the picture. It's just some plants and some greens, and there's like these little lights shining through, and I thought it had kind of a magical mood. I'm sure you're gonna like it. Alright, so you see me working mostly on the background. These areas that are outlined in yellow, they're the leaves and branches that are on the foreground. It's still gonna take me around 3 hours to finish this painting. And, well, I'm still learning, I'm still a student, but I really love painting and I hope you guys enjoy the video.